Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, how much less than 3a minus 2b plus 4c is a plus b plus c? Let's move on to the solution now. We have to find out how much less than 3a minus 2b plus 4c is a plus b plus c. For that, we will subtract a plus b plus c from 3a minus 2b plus 4c, and so we will write this expression a plus b plus c below this given expression 3a minus 2b plus 4c in such a way that the like terms come under one column. So we have a plus b plus c, and now that we need to subtract this expression from this expression, so we will change the sign of the terms of the expression written below. So it would be minus, it would be minus, it would be minus. Now 3a minus a is 2a, minus 2b minus b is minus 3b, 4c minus c is plus 3c. So 2a minus 3b plus 3c is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.